Video today is intended to show you how to copy DVD to USB flash drive. Three ways here provided for making digital copy of homemade DVDs, workout DVDs, TV shows and discs you purchased from whatever platform, etc. Then you will have access to your DVD via TV, tablet, or computer without DVD drive. So let's get started. First of all, insert the DVD into the disk drive and a USB into the USB port. Typically movies of up to 2 hours are 4.7 GB. Others longer than 120 minutes come in 8.5 GB. Make sure your USB drive has enough storage. For homemade and non-protected DVD, open the DVD and select the video TS and audio TS files in the disk, right-click and choose copy. Then move to your USB disk and paste what you have copied. However, there are many cases that you can't successfully get full data, the files can't be accessed by media player, or DVD copy protections imposed on DVD. So for protected DVDs, you need a third-party software, e.g. Winx DVD Ripper Platinum to digitize the DVD and save it in preferable video format. If what you need is a digital copy to USB drives with exact same quality and data, converting DVD to ISO image is a good choice, which produce an ISO file with same size as the original folder. Just follow the steps and create an ISO from DVD and copy to USB stick right away. First, download Winx DVD Ripper Platinum. Insert the DVD you want to copy to USB, choose ISO from backup mode. Hardware acceleration, high quality engine, multi-core CPU, e.g. RAM powered to enhance the quality and speed up the ripping process. When everything ready, click run to start. It takes several minutes to make an ISO backup for a DVD movie come in 4.7 GB. Then, you will get the output video in the destination folder. For those who would like to shrink the DVD to best fit the USB capacity, then you will be advised to rip DVD to MP4, which reduce 80% of the original DVD size. The whole process is almost the same as copying DVD to ISO, but here I would like to introduce more features for those who would like to edit DVD for different use. You are allowed to set the video codec, bitrate, frame rate, aspect ratio, resolution, audio codec, channel, sample rate, and audio bitrate in the video and audio options. As well as the freedom to select preferred subtitle, disable subtitle, or even add external SRT to the target video. Not only that, you can even crop video to remove the black bar and trim DVD video to get customized output. Get Winx DVD Ripper Platinum free trial and make your DVD copy right away.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click like if you love this video.